Hi, I'm Pärn. I moved from Tallinn, Estonia to join Agoda in Bangkok, Thailand. I'm now a lead software engineer working on the team that supports the supply side of Agoda's business. Our team provides data-driven recommendations to our hotel and non-hotel partners. I have a second role as a technical project manager for database as a service. And this is how my workday looks like. First, coffee. I like to say hi to my colleagues, bring some positivity to the workplace. My day starts with some meetings. One of my favorite things to do is attend meetings without my laptop. That way, I can stay fully present and focus on the discussion. These are my team members from the Engage team. Our team provides data-driven recommendations to our hotel and non-hotel partners. With the large data we process and the scale we operate in, we can make simulations and give recommendations to our partners. The scale of operations at Agoda gives us a unique opportunity and a challenge. We have more than 4 million properties on our platform and more than 30 petabytes of data. It gives us the capabilities of making super reliable predictions from both historical data and real-time experiments. We can provide recommendations as precise as how many photos a property should add on their page to drive more bookings. Our goal is to create a win-win situation for all parties. We want to make more business for hotels, which translates more business for us and more travels for travelers. Lunchtime on an office day is the best time to catch up on things beyond work. I usually do deep work like coding in the afternoon, but an office day like this, I'd rather spend time talking with people. Today, I'm helping my colleague review code and find a solution on some lines of code that he got stuck with. We use a modern tech stack for our data-driven recommendations, Kotlin and Postgres for real-time data, while Starrocks is used to query our data lake for long-term calculations. What's impressive is that despite the large size of our data, Starrocks often completes the queries under 1 second. Now I'm going to meet with the research and data science team, the force that turns data into insights and recommendations through the platform that our team develops. I like our after-work activities. Today we have our monthly Tech Connect, where everyone in tech comes for some food, some games, and some beer. And that's my day. I hope you enjoyed it. Now I'm going back home to my family.